Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, hey there, I'm Kushu and welcome to my squad. So today we're going to talk about a topic called social media, but that's a huge one. So I'm going to talk about only 8 Instagram hashtags every fashion addict should know about. But there are a lot of hashtags coming now, and I'm going to give you some good ones which all the fashionistas continuously have been using it. So let's get into the video. So the number one is called OOTD. Whether it's a cute one or a chic one, if you like your outfit today, share it with your followers using the hashtag OOTD. So number two is hashtag InstaFashion. Give your Instagram followers good style inspirations using the hashtag InstaFashion. Number three is hashtag Vintage. So this fashion season, vintage is making a major comeback. So get into the wardrobe and pick some vintage clothes and flaunt them. Number four is hashtag Men's Fashion. So men's fashion has grown crazily over the past decade, and it's a high time they get their own hashtag. So don't forget to use the hashtag Men's Fashion when you post a picture. Number five is hashtag Stylish. Needless to mention, if it is a fashion forward, it should be stylish. Number six is hashtag InstaStyle. If you're good at styling, then get a camera and post on Instagram. Number seven is hashtag Who Wore It Better. So there's always a competition between designers, celebrities and bloggers. So if you want to keep up with the world, then use this hashtag. Number eight is hashtag Street Style. So this is another upcoming hashtag which taken over Instagram with amazing trends. So next time you're posting some stylish selfies or browsing for style inspirations, then keep these hashtags in mind. So by this we came to an end, guys. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And also, if I forgot to mention something, do let me know in the comment section below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, lots of love. Bye.